You look like strange, like a heretic, but I don't care. My name is Vivian. The vassals of Jacques Lecombre tied me to this pillory. At first glance, Lecombre appears to be just another inquisitor, but he's actually a snake worshiper. He misled and then subdued half of the people in the city. Then, a few months ago, he found a passage to the catacombs under the cathedral. While there, he acquired a source of extraordinary power. Now, he's able to cast a spell on any man, even the most devout. My boyfriend, Pierre, went to find out what Lecombre and his vassals are up to, but I haven't seen him since yesterday. My heart tells me I won't be seeing my darling again. Thank you, stranger. Before going to Lecombre's lair, Pierre ran into my shop and asked me to hide a key. I believe it opens his chest. He said he'd followed these sectarians to the catacombs, where he'd acquired something important. After that, he disappeared. I know you're here for a reason. You came from the sky, and you'll find what you are seeking.
Mm-hmm.